हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक। टुडे इज़ अ ग्रेट डे टू मीटिंग यू वंस अगेन, बिकॉज अब टुडे इज़ स्पेशली फॉर माघ मास द फर्स्ट डे। पाड्यमी स्टार्ट्स विद टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स। मे बी यस्टरडे एक्चुअली पाड्यमी स्टार्ट, बट मिगुलु इट्स अ बैलेंस वन। एंड टुडे इज़ स्टार्ट्स विद सनराइज। सो टुडे इज़ द फर्स्ट डे फॉर द माघ मास। सो वाई माघ मास? माघ मास इज़ अ ग्रेट मास फॉर ऑल द मंथ्स, बट एवरी मास इज़ गुड, आई मीन मंथ। Magamasa is actually is you know Magha Maghi, actually we can call this Magamasa, some more names actually, you know. Especially Magamasa, if you the Narayana specials month, god Narayana, if you do the puja, he will likes a lot. Every day after bathing you were chanting with Om Namo Narayana, Om Namo Narayana, Om Namo Narayana, or Lakshmi Narayana Swamini Namaha. Either you can do Surya Narayana Puja also. Surya Narayana Swamini Namaha. Like this, if you are doing the puja, it's a god of Surya Narayana is going to be like a lot. So, what I'm saying is Magha Masa, Magha Nakshatra starts with Purnimandi. So, it's filled with Magha Masa. So, that day, if you are doing, you know, beach bath actually, I mean, if you go to beach bath and visiting goddess, god Vishnu, it gives more useful that one is goddess Lakshmi puja you can do on the also that one. And this matha has filled with a lot of goddess pujas, mostly if you are witnessing, especially Radha Saptami and Sivaratri comes on this Magha Masa. Magha Purnima, Magha Masa, you know, Shivaratri also, and Radha Saptami also good for getting blessings from gods. The person who was suffering with Navagraha Dosha, I mean Adichaya, Somaya, Mangalaya, Padayacha, Guru, Sukra, Sriptyacha, Rahave, Ketave Namaha. 9 planets is there. For doing the pujas, for this, getting the blessings from the gods is more useful to everyone. I mean, the persons who are suffering with the Saturn problem, Ashtama, Dashtami, ailments. The persons doing the pujas this month is going to get the blessings. The bad negative energies will be decreased by the, you know, getting down by these blessings, God bless, Goddess blessings. Especially, you know, Magha Amavasya month ending, if you do the tarpanas to Pitru Devata, is the forefathers, is those blessings you also more useful to you. And whatever is saying, the from the starting Padyami to Purnima, Purnima to till Amavasya, these all days, every day is a special day. Doing the pujas like that is more useful to everyone. What I'm saying that use the Magha Masa. Starts early morning before Brahmakala Muhurta, please wake up, do the bath, little light for the god Vishnu or Shiva, anyone, and pray to god Shiva, Vishnu, yeah, Brahmadeva, is you know, Trinetrayana Maha. You can do the Trinada Puja in this month also, and especially Magha Purnima also. So whatever says totally is filled with a lot of you know, festival comes in this day only, month only. Do the puja and get the blessings from God. Navagraha dosha will be solved. After the solve will be God, Navagraha dosha will, when it will be solved, automatically the professional life, job based, your business based and work based, everything is going to rise up. Your salary is going to improve and your money will be increased, and automatically God blesses will comes on your head. Your money will be rise up. You are going to be lakh person. Some persons going to be as per the horoscope, they are going to be crorepati. Say once again, just start with me. Om Ganga Anpati Namaha. Om Surya Narayana Swamini Namaha. Om Surya Narayana Swamini Namaha. Om Surya Narayana Swamini Namaha. Om Lakshmi Narayana Swamini Namaha. Om Sri Lakshmi Narayana Swamini Namaha. Om Sri Lakshmi Narayana Swamini Namaha. Om Namo Narayana Namaha. Hari Om. Namaste. Subscribe.